10. I'll be with you shortly. Just give me more time. I'm having trouble with these bogeys. Nice shot, guys. We got a couple more of those big ones to take down. What the? How's that thing still operational? All right, Grayson, I'm pulling in.
Bobby, stand on guard just in case anything goes south. Thanks.
At last we meet again, Grayson B. I hope I am not disappointed during this duel. On the contrary, I can just end you in an instant.
And I'd like to see you try, Colt. Julian, how nice of you to join me.
I'm here, aren't I? Sorry, had a bit of traffic. Your reign of terror ends here, Colt.
My deepest sympathies for your wife.
You're gonna pay for what you did to her.
Is that so?
Yes, we're taking you in.
That can only happen if your skills with the Starblade is up to par.
You don't have to worry about that.
Yes, that's the spirit, boy.
There, boy. I see the rage in your eyes.
Shut up! Falling. Crap! Whoa! Grayson! Don't worry. I got you. Come here. Bobby! Jetpack!
going on? Why are we playing?
Don't worry. The war is over, my friend.
William, please don't drop me. Please don't drop me. Please.
Stop being a baby, will ya? We're almost to the ship.
All right, but just don't drop me.
I won't. Shut up.
Thanks, guys. Means a lot.
We are alive. That means the war is over, right?
Fortunately not, but we're getting close, Governor.
Hold, so that we can take him into custody.
That's a part of the issue. Now I have to get going. See you.
Today is the big day for the PR1s to negotiate a peaceful peace treaty amongst the Mayans. Now that we have their leader...
Not that, Governor. I killed him.
Now that their leader is dead, they had no choice but to bend to our will.
Yeah, you're right. Alice died for this. She died, wanting peace, and the war to end.
Provided that the Pure Ones sign the treaty, we shall have peace.
Since General Zod is still out there, we're going to need Grayson and the Crosshairs to capture him, bring him to us alive, so we can interrogate him about his leader, the Overlord.
Yes, of course. Me and the Crosshairs will go in the morning, Elder Ace
Club. I will travel to the Cordata system to discuss plans for the new Wonderland Bank.
Good evening, Council. You wish to speak to me.
I'm sorry to tell you, but we cannot go through peace treaty. I know it was Alice's big wish to end the Looking Glass Wars.
Glimpse and kill Colcullum before we could get any information out of him.
The Looking Glass War won't be truly over until we have the Overlord. Thankfully, General Zod could lead us to him. And once we've finally got them both, then we will sign
the peace treaty.
So what you're telling me is that you're blaming me for this. That bastard killed my wife. If we don't sign that treaty, she would have died for nothing.
With all due respect, your rage got the better of you during a crucial time like this. We are pure ones. We don't kill
out of anger.
You only kill when it benefits you.
No, that's not true. Colcullum knew everything that is to know about the Overlord's whereabouts. So yes, we place the blame solely on you. If the Overlord isn't found, her blood is on your hands.
Don't say that! Take it back! Take it back now!
You're dismissed, Glinson. Now.
I apologize for my outburst. I just want you to know that you masters are full of it. Full of it!
Julian, wait! Julian, come on. Don't be like this. Julian!
Don't worry, Grayson B. I'll talk to him for you.
Ah, all right. Thanks, Governor. Means a lot.
Go away, Governor. I don't want to talk.
I take it they aren't going to sign the treaty, are they?
No. How many people have to die for this? My wife died for this, man.
The Pure Ones are supposed to protect us, but they refuse to end the war. They keep this up, and the people would turn.
Isn't the unhearted they fear? They fear losing their power.
Take care, Father. I love you. Grayson B. What brings you here?
I was just wondering if you wanted to tag along with me and the Crosshairs tomorrow morning to capture General Zod.
Yes, of course. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
I trust that you've been training with the Essence correctly. To house your power.
Yes, I have. Thank you for your training. I can use my conjuring spells. The only person I can't use one is my father. I tried to wake him up, but I'm not strong
enough. There is no rush, Your Highness. After Zod is captured, we can work together to figure out how to get your father back to the way he used to be.
I am next in line to be your second in command. What shall I do, my liege?
Take asylum on the morale system until further instructions.
As you wish, sir. You, Mayan gods, have enough credits to get me off this insect planet. I have captured the trophies you desire. The traitor scum of your faction. I'm the best hitman the Overlord has to offer. So, let us discuss the terms and conditions, shall we?
Yes, of course. Glad we could do business under such circumstances.
Julian, save me, please. Help me. Julian, how? All I ever wanted was a world of peace.
Alice! Alice. All I get is nightmares. Why can't I have a good dream about you? Sorry, Alice. I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what, Julian? It's not your fault.
Yes. I was supposed to die that day. Not you. Not our baby.
I died so that you could bring about peace to the galaxy. To the world.
Even though I avenged your death and brought peace to the world, I still feel empty inside.
Julian, what are you doing out here alone?
I'm a noble. I had to clear my head.
Why don't you get in?
All I want to do is ensure peace, so that Alice wouldn't have died for nothing. It's the fault of the Overlord.
And it's not the fault of the PR1s?
Of course not. They are fighting tooth and nail to make sure the treaty is signed once we have the Overlord.
Countless have died because the PR1s refused to sign the treaty. They want to overthrow the king so that they can have all the power.
I'm not supposed to agree, but it's hard not to.
Do you know the truth of what happened to my sister, the Queen of Hearts?
The PR1 says she died of childbirth.
No, the Overlord killed her. She knew all the secrets of the Unhearted. Power such as regaining someone's memories, so on and so forth.
Wait, what? Are you for real?
Yes. The PR1s are known for twisting the truth.
How did you cope with her death? Don't you have any anger towards the Overlord?
Well, I was sad at first, but when I met the Overlord myself, I understood why.
Wait, you met the Overlord? What do you mean you understand why?
The PR1s defeated the Overlord before, and he wanted revenge.
At the cost of your sister?
Yes, but in doing so, it opened my eyes to the truth. That the PR1s could never be trusted. For all you know, maybe Colt Gullum didn't kill your wife.
Nonsense! Then who did? Who killed her?
I was just saying.
Don't ever spew that nonsense to me ever again.
I apologize. Do you wish to meet the Overlord? You bet I do.
Good.
Now, driver, take us to the PR1 temple, please. Thank you for having me. I have come here to discuss plans on the new bank.
Oh, yes, of course. Right this way, Grand Sensei Zandu.
It was foretold that you'd be here, my dear Glinson. I've awaited your arrival.
You must be the Overlord, then.
I think you know the answer to that.
Give me one good reason not to kill you where you stand.
Because you're pure one knight. Your rule is not to kill unless threatened.
They may be afraid to kill, but I'm not. Just ask Kokolum.
I saw with my own eyes the power you possess.
And you know I can kill you. Governor, you're the Overlord. I trusted you! Julian,
I have never lied to you.
Crony killed my wife! She was pregnant with my son! So I'm going to kill you too.
Do it. I won't stop you, but I want you to know, if you killed me, you will never know the truth of the death of your wife.
What do you mean? Speak!
The death of your wife is a blur, right?
Yes.
If you become my servant, I have the power to uncover the truth, the power to get you your memories back.
Do it. Give me my memories back.
As you wish.
You will die, Kokolum. Oh, this is impossible. I couldn't have.
Pure ones are the liars, Julian. Join me and together we can end them.
No, no, no. I'm leaving. None of this adds up.
Yes, of course. But if you change your mind, meet me at the droid factory tonight for your training in order to have the power to avenge your family.
You're unbelievable. I gotta go.
I've been looking all over for you.
Why? What for?
The Council has sent for me and the Crosshairs to capture and arrest General Zod.
And of course they left me out of the equation. Why am I not surprised?
Oh, Julian, the Council's right. You weren't supposed to kill Kokolum. We just need to make sure Zod doesn't die. There's a dark presence still lurking about. Once we stop it, we can finally have the peace dear Alice wanted. Just have a little bit of faith, my friend.
Fine. Come back soon, so that we could go to the arcade, like old times.
Of course, brother. Take care. All right, Crosshairs. In and out. And try not to kill General Zod.
Don't worry, sir. We'll just take care of his droids.
His...
Droids?
Sir, something's not right in the King's room. We need
you. Come on, let's go.
I will destroy you and your whole creation.
I don't think so, Zod. What goes around comes around. Yeah.
My king, are you okay?
What in the world? You're the Overlord.
You're under arrest for the death of the king.
No, no, no. I don't
think so, Master Pure-One.
Come here, Governor.
There's nowhere to run. You're cornered, Overlord.
My blade is pointed at your neck.
Not today. Failed, Your Highness, and the Unhearted is dead.
No, 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 what are you doing?
Look, stay out of this, Grayson.
Oh, Julian, look what they've done to me. They made me this way.
You're right, they killed the king. They are the traitors. He's the traitor. He killed the king. He's lying, Glinson.
I must end him now.
There's got to be another way.
This is the only way.
Don't do it.
Say goodbye, Your Highness.
Never.
I am death. I am the might. I am power.
I helped you kill him. I never liked that guy, but I helped you kill him. I helped you kill him.
What's done is done, and you can't go back and fix it. It was only natural that you protected someone you trusted. After all, he killed the king and tried to kill me. So, immediate action was imperative. At least for our cause.
Then why do I feel so guilty?
It is normal to feel that way at first. They were traitors to the court. Traitors to Wonderland. Julian, once you go down this path, there's no coming back.
I know.
The Pure Ones have ran the galaxy for far too long. And it's time for the Unhearted to rise again. The Pure Ones will kill us if they find out about this. So I will sway Wonderland in our favor. As for you, my servant, If you wish to stand with me, it will cost you an offering.
An offering?
Yes. You must show your allegiance to the Unhearted, which requires a traditional sacrificial lamb.
I am the strongest knight of the Pure Ones. I'll go to the temple and kill them all. But first, I'll need a distraction.
I have something in mind.
Everyone is going to die. The students, the masters, the elders. No one will be alive to see it coming.
Once they are dead, go to the planet Morpheus and await further instructions, for you will have become a rogue.
I will do whatever you please, sir. I shall command respect for all that oppose your will.
Yes. After it's all said and done, we shall rejoice in harmony. For the galaxy will know law and order.
Agreed.
Where are in those tubes?
I think Zod was trying to sell them so he could get money to get off world.
What the? Badger?
Are you alive, Badger?
How dare you kill my son, you treacherous traitor?
Badger, look, it's me, Alyssa. You're in a primal state. I can give you some of your memory back. Here. Badger, wait! My heart. My father is dead.
Kill them all.
As a good governor and citizen of Wonderland, I tried my hardest to protect our great king. In doing so, my face is maimed and disgraced forever. But that isn't a concern for me, for I have lost the king and his descendant forever. Now that I have the king, I am issuing every hitman, every bounty hunter scum to track down and kill every Pier One that breathes. Like all of you, I want to feel safe and secure during these trying times. Now I am retiring the title of king. I have become the overlord, overseeing the creation of the first astronomical space station, rebranding us the name The Other Side. There will be no rest until the Pure Ones are wiped out completely. For they are all traitors of Wonderland. Of the King of the Crown.
Yes, rejoice for your overlord. Yes, yes.
Desmond, snap out of it.
I have to kill every Pier 1 or I'm going to die.
What are you talking about? You know what? Just go to sleep.
Something is very wrong. I feel it in the essence. I'm going to head to the temple. All of you, go to her palace.
I've destroyed the temple and killed all the pure ones I could kill, sir. And now, I've just arrived on the planet Morpheus.
Good, my servant. Wait there. I have one more errand to run, and I'll be there shortly.
Yes, sir.
Attacking us. We're on the same side. I'm going to go read one of the soldiers' minds to see what is going on.
Attention all guard soldiers. Every pure one is to be exterminated immediately.
Kill them all, kill them all.
No. No! Not you, Julian. It appears the Overlord has staged a coup to kill every pure one. I must confront Julian.
And I will confront the Overlord. Once we are done, meet at our secret location.
Oh no, my students! Princess Alyssa! They're heading to the Heart Palace. I must warn them!
And you must go. Now!
I knew you'd show. To come here and kill me.
What happened to you? I saw the temple, and all the pure ones you killed, and for what I might ask.
The pure ones left me no other choice.
After everything we've been through, you chose the Unhearted? How could you do this to us? Your family, your friends!
They are my family! I had a family, or at least I could have had one. But the pure ones are liars. They led me to believe that a man killed my wife, an unborn child, but in reality, I killed her.
Julian, what are you on about? The council would never.
Did you know about this?
Julian, of course not. The Overlord is feeding you lies.
No. The Overlord opened my eyes to the truth, exposing the lies and corrupt of the pure ones. He saw my potential when everyone looked down on me, when the pure ones shamed me. He never held me back like you and the rest.
I never held you back. I saw your potential. I was just afraid your powers could be exploited by the Overlord.
They won't be. He promised me the galaxy. Our kingdom will be glorious. The Overlord said, only the strong survives, and the weak are discarded. Having the righteousness of a pure one makes you weak. So join me, and we can rule the galaxy together as brothers.
I'm afraid I can't do that. I will never join the Unhearted, no matter the cause.
Fine. Then you are my wife.
I should have known that you were the Overlord.
Grand Sensei Zandu, how did you find me?
You worked hard to find.
Since you're here, I want you to know.
that I've waited a long time to avenge my loss.
No! No! No!
There, there. Let me put you out of your misery. The galaxy is mine, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Your words are meaningless to me. I am the Grand Sensei, and I will do whatever it takes to protect this galaxy from you, you tyrant.
Mm-hmm.
snap out of it. I know this isn't you. The Overlord is just in your head.
You don't know me at all.
I will kill you, Grayson B!
Please, Julian! No!
No! Grayson! Brother!
No choice, brother. It's done. I've killed my brother. I can't use the Star Blade any longer.
We have all lost something today.
What are we going to do? The Pure Ones are being hunted. We're all in danger.
The son of Glenn is alive.
What do you mean?
Alice gave birth to said child, who resides in Fabletown, where you will be stationed, to protect him until the time comes. Under Lissa Hart, you are a queen now. Train the crosshairs every day at your palace.
But it's destroyed and guarded by the card soldiers.
I will place a spell over the palace, so that you aren't detected by the other side.
Where about you, Master Sensei?
I will go into hiding, so that I can prepare to drain Glenn. We will feel it in our hearts when Arthur Glenn, son of Julian, rises. He is the chosen one, the one to destroy the other side. Until then, go. Every end has a beginning. Our time will come. I know it.
Oh, Julian, what have you done?
Can I please have credits?
All right. I am so sorry for intruding, young one. Here.
Why, thank you, mister. What's your name?
I'm afraid my name is erased out of history. Some call me Old Man Ed, but you can call me your guardian angel. See you around, young one.
Bye, mister.
Train hard so that we could stop the other side. Crosshairs, let's get ready for your first lesson.